on the remainder of this homestand, which has three games after tonight, down by the Predator bench.
Well, I put a big order in, but because of the rain today, I think things are a little bit on back order. Oh, we got a little tussle here.
Yes, we do have a little tussle, and it's Bull and Hornichuk. As Hornichuk responds with a big left, Bull already had lost his helmet. Hornichuk, and they're just toe-to-toe going at each other. Uppercuts, overhand rights, and obviously right now they're both pretty tired as Hornichuk tips Jared Bull down.
So they traded Jody Shelley away to San Jose on his face. And speaking of Jody Shelley, remember him, Pete?
Very well.
Well, he was known to drop the gloves and go a few times.
Brookbank, McKenzie, and yes, Darcy Hornichuk, all getting involved with him at one time or another.
And then tonight, Darcy Hornichuk and Jared Bull exchange pleasantries on there. And as you mentioned, Pete, both were throwing them. And they're tired. I guarantee you, they are too tired.